Okay, so good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon. So I'm here to talk about Google I.O. was Google's geek conference that was held last month at Mountain View, California. I was there joined by about 7,000 geeks where from all over the world we came to celebrate and just listen to all the Google updates on the Google products. But I'm not going to be talking about all the updates. I'll just be focusing on the VR and the AR updates. So, virtual reality. You know, before we actually dive down to what the updates are, let's talk about what virtual reality and what augmented reality is. So, let's start with the real world. Look at the person to your right. Yan ang reality. Alright? Pag nag-makeup na yan, augmented reality. I'm just saying, this is for the digital version. So on one spectrum, we have reality, the real world. On the far side, where we completely replace reality with virtual elements, so you see nothing else but virtual, that's virtual reality. But if you have something in between, across between reality, and then you superimpose or add or augment virtual components, that's what you call augmented reality. Okay? Thank you very much for the applause. I'm sure the layman, finally I understood it. Okay, let's talk about Daydream. Daydream is Google's virtual reality platform that is coupled with their Daydream viewer. This is the Daydream viewer. Google did this so that they could provide, together with smartphone providers, provide an immersive and superior virtual reality experience to everybody. There is Daydream 2.0, Euphrates. This is basically an update where Google provided more access to more tools. Like from Daydream, you're in virtual reality. You can now access notifications in virtual reality. You don't have to pull out your phone and say, "Sino na text?" You can actually check it out in the virtual world, in your virtual couch, on your virtual large screen. Diba? You can also now cast from your Daydream to a Chromecast so that everybody else can also experience what you are watching. It's so sad if you're the only one seeing your virtual world. And you can also have virtual meetings with your friends, real life friends, meeting in a virtual world to hang out and chill. In Manila, where there's a lot of traffic, this could be very useful sometimes. Next, augmented reality. Google's Tango platform. Google's Tango platform works by using precise cameras, like more than multiple cameras, coupled with a gyroscope of the phone that lets you know it's tilted, and the accelerometer of the phone that lets you know if the phone is moving. Together, all of those sensors combined allow Tango to precisely know where your device is in space, 3D space, inside a room without using GPS. So for example, you move like this, you see all those sensors, the device knows exactly where it is. This feature allows developers to develop unique experiences in the real world. Unique virtual experiences in the real world. I will be showing you more of that in a little bit. Now, I would really like to congratulate ASUS because the Zenfone AR is the first smartphone that is both Tango-enabled and Daydream-ready. Congratulations, ASUS. All right, so let's move to the demo. you guys see something? So after the presentations, I invite you to visit the booths and you can watch and immerse yourself in virtual reality and augmented reality to see it for yourself. Thank you very much.